शिक्षा YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें।
Being a student of Sinhgad Academy of Engineering since 2017, that is a direct second year engineering, I would like to elaborate on the concept of admission procedure in our college. The admission procedure is to be carried out in two ways, that is the online and the offline as well. Online is done via the cap seat, which is directed by the government, that is the DT, Director of Technical Education, directs out the admission procedure throughout. It is conducted via cap rounds, that is 1, 2, 3, and later on the remaining seats are proceeded over to the offline admission, which is to be termed out as the management quota in the college. Coming on to the eligibility of the admission procedure, you have to score the required amount of scores determined by the DT, and also there is various kinds of eligibility criteria, like the caste system is very much applicable in our college, as well as the percentage. You have to secure that amount of percentage to be eligible. Also, there are many various girls quota provided in the college. In my college also, there is a girls quota provided. Coming on to the application fees and the modes of payment. Basically, the main mode of payment is the demand draft, which is to be drawn on the name of Sinhgad Academy of Engineering. Beyond that, if someone is having any sort of difficulties, it can be solved out by using a check, which can be provided at the office with the prior permission, and a written application which says that if the check bounces, the person is whole and sole responsible for that. So the application fees terms out to be, for the open caste category, it is somewhere around 1,10,000 rupees, which will be evaluated in the coming 2 minutes. Coming on to the popular courses. Now, there are, being from a mechanical branch, I would anyhow say that the mechanical is the popular, and anyways, mechanical is the popular because we have the biggest event named as the Tectonic, which is to be carried out, throughout the college, and authorities from the nearby colleges do visit us, students from the nearby college visit us as well. So terming out to be mechanical is the popular course. Acceptance ratio is somewhere around 85% to 86% in our college, being the seats made available online as well as offline. The termination does occur for few students, leading to fake documents, somewhere around some management to be done out there. Now the fees breakup. For the fees breakup, for an open category student, the complete fees is to be somewhere around 1,10,000, out of which 90,000 is the tuition fees, 8,165 is the development fees, as well as we have various courses to be considered, various curriculum activities done. We have a Sinhgad Karandak, which is the biggest fest in Pune. So all these cost around somewhere around 2,000 to 5,000 per student, which they collect throughout the fees, and it is completely clearly mentioned onto the fee receipt which you received. Each and every amount is justified over there. Now coming on to the scholarship section, being a caste category student, we are provided various different scholarships by the government, as a post-matric scholarship, pre-matric scholarship, and many more. Different castes receive different sort of scholarships. Also, the government provides EBC to the open category students as well, and many other institutes nearby local provide scholarships to the college, which is to be done by the, which is governed by the percentage. Academics is made to be considered. Sports is as well as considered, and many other technical events are considered for providing the scholarships. Now the batch intake is, we have in my college, we have first shift as well as the second shift. The first shift intake is 60, whereas the second shift intake is also 60. So it total terms out to be 120 for a particular year for a particular branch. We have currently 5 branches: mechanical, civil, electrical, ENTC, comp, and IT. Sorry, 6 branches. Now the gender ratio is 7:3 per class, considering being computer and IT being an exception. So overall, the admission procedure is completely thoroughly granted. It is governed by the government. Everything is completely controlled by the, is centralizedly controlled.
Good morning. Here we are present in a Sinhgad Academy of Engineering College. Here in our college, the various departments are present, such as a mechanical department, civil, computer, IT, and ENTC. In our mechanical department, the various labs are present, such as the SOM lab, TOM lab, DOM lab, then the workshop, CAD/CAM lab, and in these labs, various practicals are conducted. Various practicals are conducted under the guidance of a well-educated teaching staff and a lab assistant, a various lab assistant. The various lab timings for various division here for performing the practicals, the various lab timings are present in our college. The facilities are provided in our labs are very good, and lab assistant and staff is also very helpful for us.